welcome to another good-looking episode of Good Looking Cooking.
That's good looking.
This week's viewer email comes from Ronnie Russell. Ronnie writes, "Can you make tortillas?" "Yes, I can." "Say it like I do. Tortillas. Tortillas." So let's make these tortillas. It's ingredients time. We need 3 cups of all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, and 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Don't forget the 5 tablespoons of lard. And we also have 1¼ cups of warm water.
Get all up in there.
That's gotta be a good sign.
Shouses!
And just like that, we made us some tortillas. Looking good. I'm glad you got to see me.
That tastes heavenly.